This video clip explains the custom settings of the new generic label 19 label introduced in ARCHICAD 19. As a starting note, please watch the three clips in this playlist covering custom settings of labels, since they cover many of the custom settings and behavior common to several label types. This clip covers only settings specific to this label type and is not covered in those three clips. The generic label 19 is a new label type in ARCHICAD 19 that can display all kinds of information about elements. It works as if multiple of the other label types were composed into a single label type. When you select this label type in the Label Settings dialog, the Custom Settings panel contains three pages. The first page of the Custom Settings panel is the Content Setup page. For the explanation of the main fields in this Settings page, please watch the clip titled Label Custom Settings, Content Setup in this playlist. All fields and parameters you see here can be found in and displayed by one of the other standard label types. For the explanation of the Show ID and Show Name fields in their parameters, please watch the clip titled New Label Types Identification Label in this playlist. For the explanation of the Show Elevation field and its parameters, please watch the clip entitled New Label Types Elevation Label in this playlist. For the explanation of the Show Dimensions, Show Surface Area, Show Projected Area, and Show Volume fields in their parameters, please watch the clip titled Enhanced Label Types, Dimension Label in this playlist. For the explanation of the Show Skin List field and its parameters, please watch the clip titled Enhanced Label Types, Skin List Label in this playlist. For the explanation of the Show Composite Profile Material Name field and its parameters, please watch the clip titled New Label Types, Composite or Profile Name in this playlist. For the explanation of the Show Surface field and its parameters, please watch the clip titled New Label Types, Surface Label in this playlist. When you check the Show Custom Text option, two fields become available. The Parameter Name field lets you define the text that appears in the left parameter name column of the label, while in the Custom Text field, you can type the text that will appear in the right parameter value column of the label. The second page of the Custom Settings panel is the Display Order page. Here you can see all values you've checked for display in the previous page in the order they appear there. However, with the up and down buttons to the left of the names, you can modify the position of any of these parameters in the display order of parameters. Click the down arrow of a parameter to move it down lower in the display order. Or click the up arrow of a parameter to move it up higher in the display order. as you turn on or off the display of a parameter on the list in the first page. The list on the second page is updated accordingly. When the display of a parameter is turned on, it will be placed at the bottom of the display order, even if it's at a higher position in the list in the first page. The third page of the Custom Settings panel is the General Settings page. For the full explanation of all parameters in this settings page, please watch the clip titled Label Custom Settings, General Settings in this playlist.